This is a revolutionary tennis serve by Christopher Lavery. Notice there is no foot fault, for Christopher hits the ball before he touches the ground and aces his opponent. Let's take a look at it in double slow motion. Look at the radical angle that Christopher gets as he gets the hang time and a cross-court ace against his opponent. Let's take a look at it one more time in real time. How would you defend against this serve? For more information about ambidexterity, check out wholebrainplanet.com.